Hey friends, I'm going to show you how to assemble the rose heart mum lantern. Starting with the sides of the lantern, we're going to turn them over and glue the vellum on. You'll have two pieces of vellum for each side. One is a square and the other one is oval shaped. And as you see, they just go on. So we're just going to put some glue around the edging. If you want, you can also put some glue sparingly in the middle. And then we're going to place the vellum on top. Gently press down. And then we're going to do the same for the top piece of vellum. We're going to go around the outer edging. And we're going to do the same for the other two sides. And there is our vellum attached. Next, we're going to take and fold our sides on the score lines. And we're going to glue this bottom flap onto the square and make sure you line it up to the edge. And then we're going to fold this on the score lines. And we're going to put glue on this flap. Put glue on the bottom flaps and glue that. We're going to set that aside, and we're going to take the base and we're going to fold it on all of its score lines. And once you do that, you can start creating the box base. I'm going to put glue on these back flaps, and I'm going to glue them And we're going to glue the front flaps on. This is a little thicker cardstock than I normally use, so it's taking a little longer to glue the flaps. Once you get your flaps to glue, then we're going to press the edging down and we're going to put glue on it. And then we're going to pull the top down. And hold it in place. I'm just going to turn it over. We can glue the bottom of the lantern onto its base. And we're going to center it on. And gently press down. Next, we're going to add our fancy pieces that go on the sides of the base. And I'm going to take some gems. I'm going to glue them on here. Now those two are dry and I'll find some more. Lost this one over here, so we're going to re-glue that on. Try not to bump them so they can dry. Then you can add a candle or some fairy lights to your lantern. And there is your Rose Heart Mum Lantern. I hope you've enjoyed this video on how to assemble the Rose Heart Mum Lantern. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.